Hello everyone, this is Fine Black and here. Welcome back to Pokemon Rejuvenation. In this episode, we're gonna do some side quests. Do some gym quests. Post-gym quests. gonna be nope. Okay. Yeah, this is a Twitter we can't skip. Very nice wind. We'll be right back. Alright. Those are very important Pokemon we can get right now. Where's my smoke balls? Oh, it's right here. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. Diabetes wasn't good. Neither was his nature. Once again, bad IVs. Bad attack IVs, but everything else is good. Actually, guys, you know what? I'll just do this off screen. Wasting time here. I'll do that off screen. We're still gonna be here all day. We'll do all this off screen. Alright, once we, if we go over here, oh yeah, there's another virtual badge we can collect. I'll catch that Whopper up screen, and we're gonna be there all day, trying to get the one that's with good IVs. I apologize for all that, you guys. If we come over here, get to the magical seat here. Let's head back to Garen City. Yeah, we got to do that. Alright, that's it for that one. Alright, let's make a quick pit stop to the Magnolia Library real quick. So we can encounter a character that's gonna be very important much later in the game. Yeah, just go away here. Can anybody learn pole swipe? The Badoo's probably gonna be at level 1. Oh shit, we can learn it. I'll teach it to him then. Thank you. Oh, it's over there. I was gonna say, man, it better be somewhere. Keep in mind, he'll guarantee to have 3 perfect IVs. This is a very, very important Pokemon to get. So I'm gonna save right here, and let's go into the battle. Oh yes, extra sensory. Oh, let's go. I'm actually going to end the episode right here, but I'm going to reset for a better ado, but I'm going to end the episode right here though. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode over here, but in the next episode, we're gonna go through all 3. So there you go. This is Brian Blackner. Do you like to thank you guys for watching? And I'll see you guys next time.